This is the story of the Gravel and the Grain Company, two companies dependent on maritime transport and who wanted to become greener. The Gravel Company was shipping building materials from West Norway to Oslo, and the Grain Company, corn, from Oslo to West Norway. And this is their journey to build the world's first zero-emission cargo ship. They started looking for a shipping company which could offer them a green yet competitive solution. But the market at the time had no quick fix solution to offer them. The new green technology was not mature enough, or it was too expensive and risky for the shipping companies to offer it. Both companies were participants in the Green Shipping Program, which brings together cargo owners like themselves, shipping companies offering the transport, public sector authorities, and other maritime partners, all working together in the unique Norwegian approach of competing and cooperating. And through the program, they discovered that the green solution actually did exist and was already being explored within the passenger ferry industry. The solution was hydrogen power. They also made another discovery, each other. They could achieve their green shipping goal together by using the same vessel. The Green Bulk Project was born. To make the project less risky, the charter tender contract was set to run for a record 15 years, resulting in over 30 tenders being received. With no regulations for hydrogen yet in place, there was a need for some kind of guidance. In the summer of 2021, the MahiSafe project published a handbook covering the use of hydrogen. In return for funding and support, the Green Bulk Project is sharing what they learn about building and using a hydrogen-powered ship, enabling future regulations to be kept updated. The story is not nearing its end. The story is just beginning. The vessel Witt Orca is now in the final stages of approval and will soon become the world's first hydrogen-powered cargo ship. That is some achievement, and a story which hopefully will inspire many more to follow this unique example of Norwegian green shipping in action.